My entire life, I grew up around people who smoke all the time. And when everyone around you smokes, you are more likely to smoke as well. But I didn't.
I have not smoked a single cigarette in my life, not only because of health, but because smoking is expensive. See, back home, one cigarette pack costs an average of 10 bucks. If you smoke one pack per day, that's 300 bucks per month and 3,600 bucks per year. And because smoking is so addicting, that could be up to $144,000 in a lifetime of smoking.
I did this exact math at age 10 and realized
instead of burning this money dollar by dollar, I'd rather save it up dollar by dollar and buy an actual Ferrari for $144,000. So that when I retire, I can drive a Ferrari with healthy lungs. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.